Remember Barack Obama's buddy, Bill Ayers? The unrepentant terrorist who bombed American buildings in the 70s? Turns out President Obama's done it again. Picked someone for the Supreme Court, Judge Sonia Sotomayor, who led a group supporting violent Puerto Rican terrorists. Is this radical judge the type of person America needs sitting on our highest court? What is he thinking? What was she thinking? Call your senators. Tell them to stop Sonia Sotomayor. Paid for by the Committee for Justice.